Guys, do you want to make a globe like this? Stay tuned. Items you require for this project are plastic ball, marker pen, scale, thick thread, CD box, cycle spoke, scissor, blade, cardboard, white paper, rounder D, micro pour, crayon pastels, paint and brush. First of all, let us start by making the first marking on the ball. Now, let us make several markings on the ball as shown in this image. To do this, take a thick thread and measure the circumference of the ball by circling the thread around the ball. And then measure the thread. In our case, the circumference is 56.5 cm. Make the second marking on half the circumference by doubling the thread. Now, let us make the other markings by further doubling the thread. Carefully make all the markings as shown in the image. Now, let us make the linings by joining the marks we made. Be sure to make a D on the top of the triangle. Under the guidance of elders, cut along the linings with the help of a blade to cut out the triangle. Now, carefully cut the top along the D to preserve the North Pole. Let us now calculate the radius of the sphere. Circumference is equal to 2 pi r, circumference is 56.5 cm, thus the radius is 8.99 cm. You can also calculate the radius with the help of online calculator. Now that our radius is approximately 9 cm, we will draw a semicircle and a quarter with the help of a compass and cut it out from the cardboard. Do some finishing and stick the three quarters at 90 degrees with the help of a tape. This seems to be perfect, but to make it stay at its place, we will fill the empty bowl with some trash and keep it at its place. Also, insert the spoke from North Pole and let it come out of the South Pole. Place the quarter in the bowl to see if it is a perfect fit. If not, fill some more trash. Draw a circle which is 1 cm more than the radius on a drawing sheet. Then, draw a circle which is of the size of the radius of the ball. And then, divide it into 4 quarters and cut 1 quarter out. Then, arbitrarily draw 4 concentric circles which will represent the layers of inner earth. Now quickly color the layers of earth in bright colors, leaving the outer 1 cm blank. Cut the outer blank circle in zigzag fashion so that we can stick it on the wall. Stick this paper on the cardboard and place it in the empty space on the ball and stick it with the help of a microboard tape, which is rough in surface so that we can color it. You can also label it if you like. Now, start painting the surface of the ball with blue poster colors. After the color dries, keep a map and carefully mark the continents on the ball with a pen. Then, paint it white or green as you wish. We have done it. We have made a real globe with 3D layers of Earth. If you like the video, comment and give a thumbs up, and do not forget to subscribe.